for you to worship idolism than worship the true and living.